Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to review EdrawMax AI. Edraw AI assists you in creating mind maps, flowcharts, spatial diagrams, as well as polishing your text and having an easy one-click edit for your diagrams. The new AI-powered technology allows EdrawMax to provide an interactive and user-friendly experience that simplifies the way you create diagrams in your work. Whether you are a student, teacher, business professional, or even an artist, EdrawMax is the perfect software to help you create stunning diagrams, mind maps, flowcharts, floor plans, and so much more. So let's dive in and discover the wonders of EdrawMax. The link of this software is available in the video description, and it's also available for Windows, Mac, Linux, Web, Android, and iOS. First off, let's talk about the user-friendly interface of EdrawMax. Here you can see there are more than 10,000 of templates to choose from, all designed by professionals. Here we have basic diagrams, flowcharts, mind maps, organizational chart, graphs and charts, and form AI. Here I will introduce you to the key features of EdrawMax AI. Let's start with AI assistant one-click AI brainstorm. With the help of the AI intelligent assistant, you can quickly generate content ideas through AI QA and convert them into mind maps, lists, tables, and text with just one click. EdrawMax AI flowchart simplifies the process of creating flowcharts by providing a one-click solution. The AI technology detects patterns and automatically generates the flowchart layout for you. All you need to do is input the information and the AI does the rest. So goodbye to the manually creating flowcharts and hello to a smarter way of working. As you can see, the flowchart is here. Next up is mind map. You can use artificial intelligence to automatically generate customized and relevant content. It includes continue to expand the mind map. For example, I write here how to choose a car. And in AI click on continue to expand the mind map. As you can see, AI saves your time and effort in all these scenarios. Here we have also other options like text break, polish text, make this passage longer, make this passage shorter. For example, I want this passage shorter. You can also change tone to professional, informal, direct, confident, and friendly. And the good thing is you can translate it to different languages. And now in AI tab, let's click on Quick Edit. You can modify the layout, structure, and elements of diagrams. With just one click, you can change the font, colors, paragraphs, etc. You can increase your productivity with its advanced artificial intelligence technology. It doesn't matter if you are a student, a professional, or a creator. EdrawMax AI can help you achieve your goals faster and more efficiently. You can also use OCR image text extraction. Have you ever struggled to copy and paste text from images, scan copies, or photos? EdrawMax AI's OCR picture text extraction function can help you solve the problem with just one click. It's easy to use, highly accurate, and saves your time by eliminating the need to type one word at a time. What's more, the text you extract from the pictures can be recreated and reworked by one AI assistant. Here you can also add the topic of your choice, and AI can help you to expand the mind map. From here, you can change the color, lines, shapes, insert numbering, insert icon, and insert image. And with this, you can also beautify mind map like style, layout, connector style, theme color, and theme font, etc. So I think EdrawMax is a cut above the rest when it comes to mind map software. It's easy to use, fully packed with features and facilities, and we hope that you found our Wondershare EdrawMax helpful and must give it a try. And if you do, share your experience and impressions in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.